This is SportsCenter 5 2-Minute Drill, sponsored by Station Chrysler Jeep of Mansfield.
Hi, everybody. The new Plymouth South High School opens its doors last August, and by mid-March, the boys' hockey team made its contribution to that fresh trophy case by winning the Panthers' first-ever state hockey championship game. What I love about this team is that they don't panic. That's coming from their head coach, Mike McCosh. He says they simply don't panic. In the state final at the Garden, the Panthers were challenged by Stoneham, who came in riding an emotional wave into the title game. Plymouth South wound up winning the championship in overtime. And after the goal light went on, it was mayhem on the ice. A pile of Plymouth South players celebrating a hockey championship for the very first time in school history. Now, Plymouth South had defeated a very mighty and very tough Stoneham team that played with very heavy hearts. They played this entire season without junior forward James Lutie. He passed away in November. Before the game, a picture of Lutie was shown on the scoreboard above center ice. Lutie's number 11 jersey hung behind the Stoneham bench, and most of the Spartan students in attendance wore T-shirts with Lutie's name and number 11 on the back. All watched the trophy presentation on ice, half of the hearts filled with joy, the other half aching. And the euphoria for Plymouth South carried right into the locker room, where it continued until it was time to get ready to board the team bus. But then Coach Mike McCosh of Plymouth South slipped out of the celebration. He walked down the garden hallway, walked into the Stoneham locker room, where he presented the game puck to the Stoneham captains and asked that it be given to the parents of James Lutie. Now think about this. Mike McCosh has coached for 22 seasons, an entire career, and has waited for this one shining moment. He has waited to take home a championship puck and perhaps have it mounted on a plaque or on his family room wall. Yet amidst the joy and celebration, he thought of someone who was hurting and who deserved the puck more than he did. He said, "I lost my brother to a drunk driver when he was 18 years old," explained a misty-eyed McCosh. He said, "I know that that family is hurting. I just want them to know that Plymouth South is with that family definitely." It was indeed a championship gesture. A coach, a champion with class and compassion. Plymouth South waited a long time to boast, "We're number one." They're winners in the most important game of all. I'm Mike Lynch. That's the 2-Minute Drill.